I hope to be done here soon.
Your valuables will... Don't look away. planks. We ran an honest bank here.
Seem to be making much progress.
Leave. This cave poses a danger to those with weak wills. The very worst kind. A vampire lord roams these caves. Zalardo revealed her presence in Anvil when she captured two innocents. I tracked the cat to these caves. If she has tasted the blood of these innocents, my blade shall taste hers. Zalardo is no mere vampire. She is a lord with the power to enslave weak minds. Aid me if you wish, but know this. If you succumb to her charms, you will suffer the same fate as she. Now, let's go find the people she kidnapped. Let the hunt begin! Your evil ends here, vampire. Prepare to die. Entrance to these caverns. Once you're certain all of the vampire's victims have been accounted for. I am glad to admit I was wrong about you. Your will is as strong as any hunter I have ever fought beside. Thank you for helping me defeat Zalardo. And thank you for putting her victims out of their misery. From the Vampire Lord? Yes, but these are turbulent times. Other threats and danger, Anvil and the Gold Coast. Some even worse than Zalardo. Remain vigilant, Hunter. Perhaps we shall meet again.
I hate being this way.
Well?
Lend a helping hand.
You have returned. Arke guided you well. What news have you of Exilus?
Nothing.
As promised, your reward. You have done a great service for Arke, and for me. The souls of my brave friends may rest easy now, knowing their sacrifice did not go unanswered. These pauldrons will find a place of honor in the Temple of Arke.
Your valuables. There's no one in a city.